Campaigning for parliamentary and municipal elections in El Salvador comes to an end today. The campaigning is ending as citizens prepare to head to the polls for Sunday's election. Opinion surveys place the governing Farabundo Marti Front in the lead for both municipal and legislative candidates. The race for the capital city of San Salvador is tight, with the current government's candidate leading by a narrow 3% margin, according to polls. Un San Salvador más ordenado y tranquilo.